People have been saying for hundreds of years that Jesus is coming back, that Bible prophecy is being fulfilled, and so they will mock it. But Peter, he said, God is not being slow about his promise to return, as some people think. It's already been 75 years since Israel was reborn as a nation. God is not being slow, but he's being patient because he doesn't want anyone to perish. He wants all to come to repentance and to come into the saving knowledge of Jesus Christ.